It's time to buckle, Blader.
Hey guys, BuckleBlade here with another video. For this video, I'm going to be trying a glitch and trying to see if that glitch gets me Impostor. So it works better on the keyboard, and I will do a video of how to do it, but the one on the phone that I'm showing right now and the one on the keyboard, that'll show in maybe a couple minutes after this video is uploaded, or maybe a little later. But yeah, let's see if this glitch works on the phone. Not guaranteeing that it will work on the phone, but let's hope so. Okay, so first we need to join a game with not that many people so that we have enough time to do this glitch. Okay, they're already starting. We can't have that. Let's go and join this group. Okay, there's a glitch there. Okay, let's join this one. Four people. And also, in order for this glitch to work, you need to be black. So, let's see. You should probably join a four-player game so that you can do this. Okay. Someone already took black. Okay, time to leave. Let's do this one. They keep joining. Okay. I'll unpause after I find a good game, okay? Okay, guys, we're unpausing. So first you have to go around this three times. I don't think we'll have enough time. Yeah, we don't have enough time. Okay. Oh, but see, it works. Now I'm going to go to a corner and tell you what you have to do. Okay, let's go to security. Lock. Oh no. Okay, let's first kill yellow. Then let's stay in the vent, and now I'll talk to you. So what you do is you have to be black, then you have to go around the second cube. I'll show you next round. You have to go around it three times. Remember, three times. Then you have to go to every corner of the spawn place, not like after it shows you crewmate or imposter or like that. But then you have to go around that, and then after you go through all the corners, then you have to go to the center. And then it's usually best if you start your own game so that they don't start. But then if they do start, then you get your chance. Like, I just paused the video, and it works 3 out of 10 times. So let's finish this imposter game. It might not work for you. Like I said, it doesn't work 10 out of 10 times. Like, it maybe works 4 out of 10 times. But it's a really good glitch that I try to use. Don't be a bot, though. Don't, like, use it every time, because then you'll be banned for hacking. And then if you keep doing it, then you won't be able to play Among Us. So, use it fair. Like, maybe if you, like, get imposter 0 times, you can use it. But, yeah. Okay, blue's the last one to vote. Let's enjoy this game. Someone voted me. I think it was purple. Okay. Who should I kill? It's going to be a lot harder. Now I have to get 4 kills. Okay, I think they shouldn't be able to find me. Okay, oxygen was called. I'm going to stay in cafeteria. Let's clear off some sus. Okay, just a little more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and boom. Let's go. Alright, so basically this is what you do. So you go around 1, 2, 3. Then you go to each corner. 1, 2, 3, 4, and now you go to the center. 5. Okay, bye guys.